Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to create passport size photo in Microsoft Word. Let me open a new document. First we need to go to layout, and here on the very left side you see margins. Go to custom margins, and you need to define your margins, and the margin that I'm going to set for this particular document are 0.1 inch, just right. And now copy it and paste it over here. You can also change bottom and right margin as well. Now in the paper you just need to define the width, which for this particular demonstration I'm going to take only 4 inches width and 6 inches height. Now click OK, and now our document is ready. Now you can go to insert tab and click on table. And here you need to define your table as well. I'm going to take 3-4 table. Let me click OK. Now click on this icon, right click on the table and go to table properties. Here in the row properties you can specify height for the photo that we want to be printed. We want to have a height of 1.35, and the column just 1.1. And here we go. But you see our table is tilted a little bit towards left. You can just go to layout, and in the properties, and under table properties in the table you can just place it in the center. Click OK, and here we go. Now let's go to insert, pictures, this device. And let me bring in a photo, Noor picture. This is actually my daughter, and I'm gonna reduce the size of this photo. Okay, first you can see we can't drag it here and there. For this to happen you just need to go to wrap text, click on in front of the text, and now you can move it around, adjust its size. Now our photo is properly adjusted inside this cell, and we need to copy this picture in the rest of the cells. For this to do, you just need to go to mailings, click on start mail merge, and just highlight this label. Click cancel because we want only this to be highlighted. You can see it's highlighted now. Now you can go to update labels, click over it, and here we go. You can see we have brought in all our photos. Now you can see in order to print these photos you just need to go to file, and here we have the option of print. Since I have not connected printer to this particular system, so you won't see any printer over here. You can just, if you have a printer, you just need to click on print and you are good to go. You just need to click on print and you would get your photos in the printed form. I hope you have learned something new in this video. Do give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.